good afternoon. For those who are new, I'm Dr. Theron Sherman, and in today's briefing, we will be discussing SCP-6653. There is no objectionable material in this document, so let's begin. Item number, SCP-6653. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. The building containing SCP-6653 has been purchased by the Foundation, and all remaining tenants evicted under the cover story of structural disrepair. Description: SCP-6653 is the upstairs bedroom of a house in Richmond, Virginia. Objects within the bedroom are removable regardless of force exerted. Full details regarding SCP-6653 are pending exploration. Addendum 1. Objects within SCP-6653. On November 14, 2021, an exploratory team was ordered to investigate SCP-6653 and provide a full inventory of objects within. The following report was submitted. SCP-6653 Primary Exploration. Object: SCP-6653. Location: not applicable. Description: messy, chaotic, wrong. Object: T-shirt. Location: floor. Description: ugly, plain. Object: bed. Location: corner of room. Description: unmade, disgusting. Object: blinds. Location: over window. Description: closed, safe. Object: desk. Location: underneath window. Description: cluttered. Object: mirtazapine. Location: desk. Description: worthless. Object: laptop. Location: desk. Description: good. Object: pencil case. Location: desk. Description: difficult, tiring. Object: paper, 53 sheets, scrunched up. Location: bin. Description: worthless. Attempts to discern the contents of the paper have been deemed pointless by unanimous vote of the SCP-6653 exploratory team. Upon review by containment specialists, this report was deemed insufficient. Follow-up explorations produced identical reports. Change in the status of SCP-6653 is considered unlikely. Thank you for listening. Site42 Studios and its staff are funded by viewers like you. Please become a patron or visit our merch store at the link in our bio to support our work. Secure. Contain. Protect.